electricity-producing turbines is used to bring the cold water up to 125 degrees.
125 Fahrenheit is not hot enough for us, so we have to heat the water a little bit more, up to 86 degrees centigrade, so it's about 187 Fahrenheit. And we do that in heat exchanger.
Inside the heat exchanger, the geothermal brine rapidly brings the fresh water to its 187 degree target temperature. The now scalding fresh water is pumped into the pipeline as it climbs uphill.
And from there, the water flows after the pipeline by gravity to regulate.